I chose the path of criminal defense because people aren't treated fairly in the eyes of the law. The justice system does not treat criminal defendants fairly at all. It's an uphill battle at all times. You're almost guilty until proven innocent, not innocent until proven guilty like you're supposed to be. One of my very first cases, when I first started practicing, it was a juvenile defendant, and he was accused of a sex crime. He was very adamant that this didn't happen, and the things he is being accused of did not occur at all. During the course of our own independent investigation into his case, the accuser actually came to our office explaining why the story was made up. We took that to the judge, to the prosecutor, thinking it'd be an easy dismissal. Unfortunately, the court system didn't see it that way. It's a case that's always stuck with me because I couldn't believe we had evidence right there saying he didn't do this, and they still wanted to go forward and prosecute him. I realized that I had chosen the right career path after clients started coming up at the end of a case, and I would receive warm embraces, the hugs from the client, the client's family members. Just, they'd break down in tears, the emotions. They knew that I fought. I gave everything I could to the client. And it's nice to know that I am making that impact on their lives.